on the previous episode.
Oh, come on, little Peter Piper.
And now, continued. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back playing Zoo Tycoon. Liddy the Indian Elephant has been accepted into a local group of Indian Elephant. Not elephants, elephant. Now, let's have a look. We're not doing that because I'm too lazy. We are hopefully doing that within the next 33 minutes, so probably this episode, and we're not doing that either. So, before anything happens, let's go clean all our stuff up, because apparently everything's gone to hell in my time away. So, clean up the mass amounts of poop first. Lovely jubbly. All the cleaning stations have kind of run out of water, apparently. I thought I kind of already refilled these, and I seemingly did. So, splendid. And let's see if this one needs refilling as well. That one actually does. Fair enough. And yet more poop to clean up. Good start, eh? Good start. A poop-filled start, which is all we could ever hope for. Oh my god. There's a lot of poop. That... Bloody no, 10 poops. And more poop. What is going on? I want to do things other than poop cleaning. I'm sorry. It's not one of my top priorities in life. Jesus. This is mad. I want to do things. No, again, didn't I already do this? Yeah, whatever. Okay, and we can breathe. Now, ping animal level. We're hoping she'll hit level 14 for the next 33 minutes and they can both be released, and that should finish that challenge. And then, if you remember, we're going to get rid of this and replace it with something better. Now, I asked you guys to name our lovely jubbly albino hippopotamus, and that is exactly what we're about to do. And somebody made a really good joke, which I was really impressed with, that I'm annoyed I didn't get. This is Destiny, right? Destiny was Preggers with the babby. So it's Destiny's child? Huh? Huh? Good stuff. Rename. Now, this was suggested by two separate people and got some thumbs up, so we're going to call it... I think this is right. I may have gone mad and I'm getting the completely wrong name. I think it's Mott Mott, which I believe, unless Google has lied to me, as Google is wont to do, this is the... Where's the dash? Why can't I... I can't see a dash. Why can't I see a dash? There must be a dash. Are you a dash? There you go. This is the hippo from Madagascar, I think. Mott Mott. Mott Mott, the albino baby hippo. Splendid. Okay. Let's go ahead and give the elephants some food, although yet again, when I'm trying to refill it, there's one already eating from it, despite the lack of food. Come on, you. Get out of the way. There we go. Right. So, if you remember in the last video, we started working on... We got this temperate forest. Now we've got... Oh, have we had the babby? Have we had the babby bear? Remember, we had four bears in here. Okay, Maisie's pregnant, so apparently that counts. So, yeah, we've got four bears, and we're trying to breed them to get their sort of variants. So Maisie, which is our Olympic black bear, is going to have a babby bear very soon, hopefully. I'm hoping the Komodo bears in there will also breed. Likewise, hoping that the tigers over there breed as well. Splendipity, splendipity. What was I doing with my life? We want to get some snakes. Yeah, everyone loves snakes. So I think that's tropical tree. Yep, so let's get that on the go. And we're going to get ourselves some anacondas and stuff. I think we're trying to breed here as well. We are. Now, ping animal level. I'm hoping to basically give away one of the giraffes. Because it's kind of... ruining things at the moment. We're going to sort it out. It'll be fine. But right now it's kind of ruining things. In the jungle, the mighty jungle. Somebody gave me a tippity-top tip that I very much appreciate. That instead of just building new things all the time, I can upgrade them. And that should actually help satisfy the needs of my guests. Anyways. Cool. Whatever. So what are the needs of my guests? Entertainment is a big one. So let's try this theory out. Okay, so let's find some entertainment. What's this? My milkshake stand brings the boys to the zoo. No. We need... What's in... Tiger mascot. So if we upgrade our tiger mascot... Does that make a difference to the entertainment? Yes, it does. Cool beans. I'm pretty happy with that along the board. Let's go ahead and... Oh yeah, I forgot I did this. Ultra intensity TV mark. I'm expecting some guests, some serious, serious guests. And let's see what we can do in terms of research. I got all that, so a lot more guests anyway. Got our breeding one, we need to max that out, but we can't afford to do it quite yet. What else is good? No, don't care about that, don't care about that. I think these are all cost ones. Really care. Don't know what achievement I just got. Oh, 10,000 guest rating. Cool beans! That should really help bring in more money. You can see how quick my money's going up. Right, mini exhibit. Tropical tree. And we're going to put this bad boy. Pink coverage animal. I mean, it's pretty good across the board. We're just going to stick it there, I think. It's kind of across from that one over there. Hooray! A green iguana. We were building up to that as well. And we're going to get some lions because we've never had things like Transvaal lions and all these different types of lions. Another achievement. Game, feel free to keep giving me lots and lots of achievements. I'm a millionaire. I'm not. I've got 27,000, but still. I'm a millionaire. So, that's the priority. We're going to get some snakes into there. Get some photos of our delicious, nutritious snakes. ping animal level. Nearly. I don't want to release the other one until they're both 15, just because I think it'd be a bit mean, really, to ruin the social need like that. And let's go ahead and get another snake on the go. Boop. Boop. And let's get ourselves a boa constrictor called... Who do we like? Speckles! We like Speckles. And we're going to wait until our yellow anaconda's ready. I don't know what my animal max is. And that's 3. So this is going to be our little snake exhibit. We're going to have all 3 in here at some point. Now, obviously, I can't get the reticulated python for quite a while yet. But we'll come back to that down the line. Speckles and honey. Speckles and honey. There we go. About to fail a challenge and lose 250 zoo dollars. Liddy the Indian elephant has become dominant in their social... Of course they have. It's blimmin' Liddy. Liddy's always blimmin' dominant. Yeah, whatever. Right. Right. Let's look at the lions. I want to do a lion slash... I just want to do a lion exhibit right now. That's my priority. Now, Katanga we've never had. Maasai we've never had. Barbary we've never had. Transvaal we've never had. These are all savannah-based lions. We're going to go for Barbary first. But, yeah, we're going to have a nice, like, big lion exhibit, hopefully. Now, I wouldn't mind mixing them with some tigers. They're trying to breed at the mo. Why aren't they happy with their habitat? They should be happy with their habitat, shouldn't they? Oh, they need alpine. That's not alpine. Is it? No, it's alpine. Why aren't they happy? Why aren't you happy? Be happy. Dying. No. Actually, while we're here, we may as well fix that. Richmond's. Is it because of this? Is this not... Oh, for God's sake. Blimmin' tigers, eh? Blimmin' tigers! Animal care. Station upgrade. Lovely jubbly. And something about restrooms broken. Let's go ahead and upgrade that as well. Splendid! Right, we have a new challenge. A green happiness rating when it expires will win the... Oh, that's easy enough. That's not a problem. Not a problem at all, my dears. Not a problem. No, wrong button. No, it's fine. Silly game. Okay. Ping animal level. God damn it. Let's go ahead and focus on getting a nice big savannah. Can we get a large? Yes, we can. That's what we want. We're going to get a nice big lion-filled savannah exhibit. And it'll kind of go along with our medium savannah here. Everyone hunky-dory? Oh, not in the slightest. Wow, okay. Entertainment's bad, decoration's bad. Can we upgrade these? Oh, that would be a bit silly. Right, tidiness. Where's my janitors? Janitors! Let's upgrade that. And let's get a bit more staff. I mean, I've got 3 really good level janitors. I'm a bit surprised that... you know, they're still not happy. They're a picky bunch, aren't they? They're a blimmin' picky bunch. Cristiano! Okay, there we go. Park should be super duper clean now. That's sorted. Yeah, it's fair enough. Entertainment. We can sort entertainment out. Let's find... our mascots and stuff, and let's upgrade that. Upgrade. Oh, God. Malayan tiger. Cool beans. And flamingos. We've never had flamingos before. I was going to get them, but I didn't. I can't remember why. I'm sure I had a fantastic reason. I don't really have much in the way of entertainment, do I? Let's upgrade this guy a couple of times as well, I guess. And hopefully that'll kind of take care of it, and this should help with decoration as well. All good? Yeah, it'll do for now. Okay. First things first, let's go visit our blooming... Actually, not first things first. Let's go ahead and build our large savannah. Very cool. Stick that there, I think. I'm knocking these levels out of the park. This is mad. Absolutely blimmin' mad. And let's get some more lion types. Now, I don't want to go too mad because I want to be able to breed them. So we're going to get Barbary. And we're going to get... Do we like Maasai or do we like Katanga? Or do we try... I like Transvaal. It's a cool word. How many animals can we fit in this? Come on, come on. 10. So, theoretically, if we do 3 sets of 2, then they can all have a kid, and that'll be 9 out of 10, and that'll be sorted. That is a tippity-top plan. Okie dokie, what was I doing? Oh, yeah, gotta go visit our blooming snakes, don't we? Hi, guys. Where are you? Where are you? You sneaky son of a guns. Can't see you because my blooming guests are in the way. How dare they try to view my animals? There's our boa. Oh, God. That's not a boa constrictor, that's a flower. It's quite hard to... Where's its face? Where's its facial region? And where's the other one gone? Oh, there we... Hello! Sneaky little goose. What are you doing? Being a sneaky little goose is what you're doing. Dun, 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 dun. Cool. Okay. And we do need a photo of this boa constrictor, because we've got a film. Take photo. That is the right command! Why doesn't it work? Where's my boa constrictor gone? Come here, you! Reminds me a lot of Jurassic Park already. It's just kind of lying there in the log, and obviously Mr. Muldoon is being eaten by a velociraptor at the same time. Okay, the head region is over here. You are frustratingly difficult to take a photo of, Mr. Boa Constrictor. Really frustratingly difficult. There, 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 there. Boa Constrictor spotted. Boa Constrictor spotted. Cool. Okay, ooh, magazine photograph. What's my challenge? Ring-tailed lemur. To the buggy! Do, 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 do. Ow. What the hell did I just do? Except break the world. Okay, forget this because I have absolutely no idea where the hell my lemur exhibit is. I think it's over here. No, that's an empty... Why do I have an empty tropical rock? Slightly confused. Oh, iguanas! Green iguana, we've never had them before. So that's going in there. I assume... Bloody Nora, this is our lemurs here. Yep, there they are. Ah, they're bouncing around. Same photo I've taken a million times when it comes to the lemurs, but there we go. Cool beans. Cool beans. Right. We also want to research flamingos. We're going to do that in a minute. Let's have a quick look at our albums. I'm not sure if I've ever taken photos of the other iguanas. We have. So we will be finishing off the iguanas. Now, where's our snakes? Let's have a look at the snakes. Yep, 2 out of 3. There's our boa constrictor. There's our thingamajiggy. So we just need to reticulate python for that. Cool beans. I love this little challenge of this. Flamingo. There's 3 types of flamingo, really. Cool. Okie dokie. Let's get to work on making this a lion appropriate, basically. Oh, God, my throat. Bleh. Bleh. Okay, lions love meat. Who doesn't, eh? Who doesn't love a bit of meat? And lions love scratching posts. Yes, they do. And lions don't love... that, but tigers do, and my tigers aren't super happy with theirs, so we're going to build that for them, because I'm a lovely person. And we want animal care. We need a nice cleaning station. And we may as well get an interaction, I think. Yep, we can do that. Liddy, the Indian elephant, has been seen with a mate in the wild. That's nice. And we got a new challenge called Release Program. No, I already have that. Animal release. Yeah, so, oh, we're going to get a fortune when I do this. Oh, that's going to be lovely. I'm excited. Okay, what was I doing? What the dickens was I doing? Yes, we just got the iguanas. Let's just go ahead and get our final lion species on the go. Lions! Or should we go for tigers? If we can find a nice savannah tiger. We cannot. Because there are no such things as savannah tigers. Apparently. So we're going to go for Barbary. We're going to go for Transvaal. And we're going to go for Maasai, I think. Congo lion is awesome. That'll come down the line. Maasai for now. I'm going to add all those in a mo. Until then, I'm going to go have a look at our iguanas. When we add our iguanas. Adopt new animal. Oh. Where's my tropical? Ah, there it is. Adopt new animal. Iguanas. Iguinagana. Iguana. Donovan, obviously. Amazing name. Iguana. Green iguana. Ginger, because that's adorable. Can I add any more? No. What's going on? I need to get a little bit of research on the go. We want a zookeeper center, just so I have to do a little bit less work, basically. Ooh, Borneo elephant, cinnamon bear, so many things we've never had! Too many things we've never had! I mean, I want blooming flamingos as well. I was working on that a second ago, and now I've stopped doing that as well. It's mad! Flamingo, tropical pool, yep. Oh wait, no, I have to wait now, don't I? Okay, before we visit our lovely jubbly iguanas, we're going to go ahead and fill this dickens back up. Which I believe is this dickens. It's not that dickens. It's that dickens. Splendid. Pink animal level. Oh, I can't tell. I can't tell. Yes, okay. So many things to do. So many things to do. Let's go ahead and see our iguanas first. Where are they? I have no idea where the iguanas are. Oh, there they are. You sneaky son of a guns. Oh, I like them. Oh, I know you're so cute. That's a fun position for you both, I'm sure. Just wait and get a slightly better photo. Come on, turn your face. Nope, nope, not quite like that. Bit more, to the right. Nope. Come on, you're not helping me here. Come on, look over this way. Look, look. Mmm, camera, delicious, nutritious camera. Ah, oh, that'll do. Okay, that is iguanas finitoed. Done that. Right, exhibit items. It's a lot of work. This. Don't know why I'm doing this, considering I'm about to blimmin' sell the blimmin' thing. Anyways, animals, view animals, all our little elephants that we've had since the start. Tiny, remember Tiny? Released to the wild. Boop. And Tiny. Already done that. And Dumbo. Poor little Dumbo. Released to the wild. Boop. Hooray. So much money. Then that's guaranteed money as well. Cool beans. Should we do more advertising, I guess? Or research fire? No. Okay. What am I doing? What am I dickensy doing? Research. What do we like? What do we... I mean, I may as well pick them up, but none of them are that exciting anymore. They're all pretty dull. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's just get that one. Whatever. I feel I should do one of them, you know? Website photographs. What would you like, my dears? What would you like? Baby Olympic black bear. I assume... that means our bears have been born. Apparently. Let's have a look. Kenny's not that happy. Why is Kenny so unhappy? Oh, it's a Funder! Okay, now these guys actually need to keep breeding because Funder, isn't a special variant like the Albino, which is kind of the whole point of the breeding. Now I'm hoping that Autumn is going to become Preggers at some point as well. Let's take a quick photo of a Thunder. Who's over there somewhere? Splendid photo. Does the challenge. Surely. Oh god. Oh god. Gotta make sure that's... Ping animal happiness. Please all be green. Please all... Ping animal happiness. Ping it. Okay, good pinging. A bit nervous there. I don't want to just take one of my animals. It'd be a bit mean, wouldn't it? And we have a new challenge. Splendid. Tropical rock has run out of water. Okay. It's not really a challenge, that is it? It's something that I should definitely be doing anyway. Okay. Right. I'm calm. What did a guest need? Decoration. Okay, we can do that. Let's get some alpine stuff on the way. How about a tree? Yeah? Yeah? Boom! How do you like that decoration, eh? Eh? Yeah. How about a little bit more decoration? How about a large rock? Bam! Large rock. Which I was hoping was going to fit there, but I'm well aware from the last episode that it isn't. Bam! Rock. Did that satisfy your... How is my animal variety so low? My animal variety is fantastic. Although my zoo is huge. I don't really remember my zoo getting this big. Okay, what's my challenge? Popular animals. No, go away. I'm not getting a bear just because you tell me to get a bear. How are you guys not happy with your habitat? I'm confused. Temperate forest. Temperate forest. I mean, it's perfect. Is it the poo? Is there too much poop? There's a lot of poop. I'll explain it. Okay, hopefully. Yeah, that's better. Now, let's go ahead and get ourselves many different lions. Many, many, many different lions. So, let's kick it off with Barbary. Holy mother of God, let's not. Messi first. Yes, let's start with Messi. That's far better. Summer. Did you see how much the Barbary lions cost? No wonder that challenge isn't actually a challenge to let 50 of them into the wild. Bloody Nora. Whew. And Dunk. Did I just get... Yeah. Okay, so that's my male and my female. And now we need... Transvaal, who are cheap enough. Cinnamon. And let's get Charlie as well. Animals. Adopt new animal. Lion. Transvaal. Charlie. And, oh god. New type of lemur! Hooray! So many new things. Too many new things at this point in time. Too many new things. Can't take it anymore. And Barbie, screw it. We're gonna go for it. We're gonna get speckles. And we're gonna hope for a nice and cheap female called Lisa. There we go. Extinct in the wild. There's two of them in my bloody zoo. So, I think... Oh, yeah, we can sell this now, can't we? Bing! The carved moose... Oh, God. Not a problem for Super Zookeeper 2013. You're right, Mop-Mop. I want Mop-Mop to grow up. I'm very curious. Anyways, where is Breeding Center? That's what I'm looking for. Okay, Savannah is my giraffe. Alpine's my... Temperate forest is my bear. Alpine's my tiger. So we actually need another one. So let's go ahead and upgrade. 10 blimmin' grand? Bloody Nora. Hiya, let's get good old Anil. Apparently that's a word. Train Anil. So apologies if you happen to be called Anil. And Savannah large. So hopefully in our 6th lion exhibit over here... We have a breeder, and we do. And now we've leveled up again, and we've got a very cool-looking antelope. I know people are worried. Don't worry, I am going to get every single one of these animals at some point. Because we have to, you know, that's the whole challenge. There's going to be a lot of waiting around for breeding coming up, but whatever. Did I build a... I don't think I did. I didn't think I built a pool. Let's get a tropical pool on the go. We're going to get ourselves some flamingos, I think. And now we're gonna have a look at our lions. Hi guys! You all look pretty similar. Hello. Very cool though. Very cool. That's one. I mean, you can't really tell the difference. There's still several to come. I'm hoping that's another male. Fantastical photo! Fantastical! Oh, hello, I like you. I assume that's the Barbary. Very cool. Very cool. Right. Popular animals. Oh, no, I'm not doing that. Screw you. Best kept zoo. That should be fine. Oh, decoration need, actually. That might be a... How is tidiness so low? This is mad. What am I meant to do? Seriously. Let's get a super big lake. Because why the hell not? And what else was it doing? Oh, yes. Okay. We can now go for the tropical pool. I'm going to put that hopefully in there. Nope, we're going to put that there. And in 20 seconds, we're going to get a flamingo for the first time. Lesser flamingo. Not a good flamingo, a bad flamingo. The worst kind of flamingo. The lesser flamingo. Near threatened, least concern, least concern. I like the tips. Nice black tips. Right. 2-0. Boop. Don't know why. Well, there we go. And let's go ahead and get ourselves a lovely, jubbly, humongously, unnecessarily large lake. Sound good? Sounds good. Large lake. Look at that. That is unnecessarily large. To say the least. I'm going to put it... Oh, no. Oh, actually, no. I really wish there wasn't a blimmin' zoo limit. I see no justifiable reason for a zoo limit. But whatever. How do you upgrade the lake? How is the lake any better? I mean, it's the same blimmin' lake. Look at it. It's the same lake it always was. Greater flamingo as well. Fantastic. We're going to put those in as well. We're going to knock out two birds with one stone, quite literally. Although, without the stone bit. Whatever. Right. So far, in terms of breeding, we've had two babbies. Unfortunately, this is the wrong babby. Now, I don't know if there's a way to get rid of animals. That sounds mean, but it is kind of my point. Like, Thunder is useless to me. Effectively. Can we trade Thunder? Oh, I can sell. Oh! Okay. Bye, Thunder. The point is... Okay, I feel really mean now, but... I need to be able to clear animals out in order to kind of replace them and then bring in new ones to work on this breeding thing. What's going on? Oh, right. Oh, this is really... Oh, this is actually breaking my heart. Bye, Thunder. Maisie, I'm so sorry for giving your baby away. I really am. Just have another baby and make sure it's a weird baby this time, please. Thank you. Like the hippos. I mean, I don't really want to give away mott-motts. We might keep them. But because... We're never going to have every animal. Just because zoo size is such an issue, basically. Why are you guys hungry? Is that... that's why. Okay, and deep breaths. And let's go ahead and... Is that my... Nope. Is that it? Yep. We're going to go ahead and get our other flamingo on the adoption rotor, like so. And we're going to go clean some poop. Like so. Swear, all I do is clean poop. All I do. Literally all I do is clean poop. It's not as fun as it sounds, Lady Chimps. I'm pretty sure I did this one. I did indeed. Okay. Flamingo's on its way. Or flamingo is done. There's no notification about it, so I assume that means it's... Yep, there we go. Let's get ourselves some flamingos for the first time in Best in Slots Zoo. Greater flamingo called Frankie, obviously. And do I prefer greater or lesser greater? So we're going to have Frankie and Star. And one of those will be replaced eventually with a American flamingo. With mini exhibits, it really does make a lot more sense to just put all the different species in one. It's not what I like doing with this. I know I've got a lion exhibit and a bear exhibit, but I do have a couple of mixed exhibits as well. Lesser flamingo called Pascal, because that's an amazing name for a flamingo. Let's go meet our friends. Hi, guys. Hello. What are you guys up to? What? They look pretty identical to me. You can see there's definitely darker colorization on the wings. Aww, they're kind of cool. Hello. Pascal. Oh, awesome. Cool beans. What's going on? What's going on in the world? No idea. I'm not even doing any research. I need to research something. What do I want to research? Huh. How is tiredness so low? I've maxed out my janitors. I literally cannot get any more. I've got 5 blimmin' janitors. What do you guys want from me? I don't know what you want from me! Apparently, we can just do this for the janitor's office. I think that's pretty cool. We can do that like a specific type to certain buildings. So certain buildings have one style, certain buildings have another style. We're going to end this episode pretty much now. I don't really know what I want to research next. What have we got in terms of mini exhibits? We do need a binturong, because I don't have a photo of the binturong. Capuchin monkeys, there's definitely new ideas there. God, I don't know. What do we want? We've got lots of lions. They're happy breeding away. We'll play with the lions in the next episode. Hoping these guys will eventually breed as well. But yeah, I know. Hopefully these guys will breed eventually. Yep, that'll be fine. Habitat happiness, why is that so low? Is there poop? Is it a poop problem? It's definitely a poop problem. Isn't it always a poop problem? Is that not always the issue? Blimmin' Nora. Okay, that's pretty good across the board. New challenge, magazine photograph. Let's have a quick look. Ringtailed lemur. Lemurs. We've only ever had... No, we have had all the lemurs. Guys, I don't know what to do. Antelope. We've not had lots of antelope. We've only had antelope like once total. And we've got some very cool looking antelope types here. Like the pronghorn and sable, I think we've had. We have. But pronghorn we definitely haven't. That'd be grasslands. So we're going to do a nice grasslands antelope exhibit. Chimps as well. We've had literally no chimps in this playthrough. But I'm not a fan of chimps. We're going to have to get them, but I'm not a fan. I don't know what I'll be able to put with the antelope. Maybe giraffes? Angolan giraffe, we've never had those before. I don't know if I can put rhinos with the antelopes. If you guys happen to know for some bizarre reason, feel free to let me know. Until then, we're going to get our lovely jubbly pronghorns researching, because they're really cool. And that's hunky-dory, pretty much. I'm going to go ahead and refill this meat station. It's just a disturbing sentence if I've ever heard one. Not even there. That's like the worst meat station in the world. And finishing off, let's go ahead and take a photo of our lemurs, who are here. Splendid photo. There you go. Did that actually work? Yeah, of course it did. Okay, well, before we finish, I need you guys to name one of the animals, and we don't have a new special baby to name this time, so we need to name something else, I think. Oh! Autumn is pregnant. Cool beans. Let's have a look at this. So that's Maisie, who we're hoping is going to be pregnant again. This is Autumn, who I can't view for reasons I'm not quite aware of. Autumn. Autumn's going to have a baby, and you're going to name that baby in the next episode, when the baby appears. But until then, I need you to name something, but I don't really know what. What do you want to name? What should we name? We're going to name one of the lions, because we've got a lot of lions. And hopefully they're all going to be preggers. And I want you to name... That's Barbary. Speckles is a really cool name. Oh, God. Speckles, calm down. Can't rename Speckles. That's a good name. Charlie's not a great name. Charlie, the Transvaal lion, needs a name, ladies and gentlemen. Transvaal lion needs a name. Charlie, at the moment. You can all name Charlie. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe. I think next episode we're going to do a campaign mission. Because... I don't know. I don't really know what's going on with this park at the moment. It feels... I'm quite close to the limit. And we're basically just working on our... photo album at this point in time. Now, I do want to finish... I want to finish this entire album, don't get me wrong. And we're going to. That's... the whole goal of what we're doing here, so that's going to take a long time. Iguanas. There we go. That's that knocked out the park. Lemurs, I mean, we've still got to get red roofed and roofed. Flamingos, we've got 2 of those now. Cool beans. I don't know. Well, I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. Eventually. Grizzly bear. Komodo bear. Okay, that's 5 out of them done. Hyacinth, oh God, they're very similar, aren't they? But there's new macaws we can get as well, and also we just got new types of lion. Now, we don't have a photo of Barbary, apparently. We've got Transvaal, we've got Maasai, Let's go quickly grab a photo off our Barbary. Because I can't be having that. Can't be dealing with that. Come here, Barbary. Speckles.
Oh, hello.
I know you're not my Barbary, but you're adorable, and I love you. Keep that photo.
Oh,
that's a nice photo, that. What is wrong with this meat station? Something severely wrong with my meat station. There he is. Speckles! Speckles, come here. I can't have the first photo of what is one of the rarest line types in the game to be the behind of Speckles. So, Speckles... Thank you. Now, I'm assuming that's that done and I've not gone crazy. Yep, nice. There we go. So, we're working on Pale Barbary Lion, Pale Zavo Masse Lion, Leucistic Transfer Lion. They're the three we're working on. Once we've got those, we can get rid of these, get a West African Lion in, get a Katanga Lion in, and get a Congo Lion in, and an Asiatic Lion in as well. Like I said, there's going to be a lot of selling and trading and swapping around of animals as I work to finish all the breeding requirements. Mini exhibits, less so. What have we got in here? The tiger's still not preggers. Still not preggers. They're not filled with the habitat, which probably isn't helping. Jenny, why aren't you a slut? Get pregnant. Sorry. I think it's too much poop. This is why I'm trying to hire bloody... This is why, actually, I'm going to hire a blimmin' zookeeper. So let's get that zookeeper centre down. Make my life a little bit easier, you know? We're going to... I mean, I've got a lot of cash. I've got a lot of money. New capuchins. We can do a nice little capuchin one the next episode, I think. Yosef. You know he'll be good. Don't know why. Hiya, AJ, Shurkin, whatever. That's a fantastic... Shirlene, not Shurkin. Shurkin's a better name. Shirlene, you should definitely rename yourself. Bernard, because that's an amazing name. No, I'm not going to find Bernard. And Linda, because she's a doll. Right, until the next episode, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Remember to rename Charlie the Transfer Lion, and I shall see you then. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye.